Hey everybody, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we have Dax! It's Dax! Whack-ass Rappers 2 Freestyle. I reacted to the first one. I don't really remember if I liked it too much, but I saw a clip on Instagram of the second one, and I'm like, I reacted to the first one. We best believe we gotta check out the second one. He's all like done up like Thanos, like, I don't know. He angry. So we're gonna check this out, and as always, I have links to the original video in the description below with all my social media, and let's see what this is. He looks angry. Dax is the best alive. Comment your answer. Rapper. What? He looks like Thanos.
In the future.
She has a purple ass. Ooh, that. Ooh. What? So she's bouncing her ass on his chest.
My life has been kinda crazy.
He's part robot? What is going on? I'm so confused. Oh, here we go. Ooh, and he got weapons. Ooh. Like I said, he look angry.
Yeah, put a couple bitch niggas on and they talk back. Now they pray on my ball, better fall back.
Yeah.
Dismissing them all, never call back. I'm a mumbling nigga with word, what you call rap. Man, this shit is a catastrophe. My next bar's coming up, I'm an analogy. It's savagery. The blood trace thick at the water. I'm going for the family. Hit him with a semi-automatic, I'm running these niggas static, they bleeding, I made a graphic, I'm killing and wreaking havoc, destroying every dynamic, I'm
putting niggas in class, my reach broken, this romantic, broken, I'm a
mechanic, it's stolen, I took it back to replace it with something magic, completely different than classic, the size of the fucking planet, gigantic, it's so galactic, volcanic, it's so sporadic, these niggas try to put Dax to sleep, I go hard 24, 7 days a week, I'm strong, they weak, I put you niggas on your feet, you can't compete today,
he said I don't take no days off,
let them have it, want something, you better go grab it, ain't even when niggas they niggas, you cabbage, wasn't even
just
a friend,
the way the ass clap, the
trend, trying to put me to bed, no damage. Now I'm stacking the bands and living life on the edge. Yellow stroking the friends, I'm lavish, laughing.
Yeah,
say you niggas can't rap with me. Your ass, your cheese, you're living in a fantasy. I try to turn you in a goal like it was out to me.
Number 2, the sing rap.
You niggas good at best, my best better than the best. When my best at rest, I'm like Zion when I'm rapping. Niggas can't contest my bars dunking on your head because you lack context. You the niggas in the gym who do nothing but flex with no weight on a bar pushing off your chest. Then you act like you're stronger.
Ooh, that was a line. All you do is flex, but you got no weight in your bars. No muscles on your chest or something. I probably butchered that.
Then that one huge nigga in the gym, you can curl your whole weight. That's me. You crazy, lazy, your hate don't phase it, pays. 10 times that you make day. What I made this year is equivalent to what you'll make by the time you're 80. Fucking with the real
ooh, that diss. I wonder who he was calling out there. Because in the first one, he was calling out a bunch of YouTube rappers. So I'm like wondering who that line was for. Like, I make more in one day than you, or 1 year than you make till you're 80. Ooh, that was a bar.
My bars like guns, I'm safe. Put him in position, then I let him listen, then I have to kill him. You tried, I applaud your brave. How they try to play me like that?
I got the why is this ass here?
You really know that I was not, I'm putting niggas on blast. Unleash the beast,
come here, I'm on your ass.
Where you ready to see you react like Shaq?
Ooh, that fireball.
No slow mo, I'm going so fast. Fuck in the bag, fuck it, I'm mad. Fuck it, you had, I gave you a chance. Janitor. Another reference. You're
okay,
stupid.
We get
you think
it.
That silly little word could diminish this motherfucking essence. This is effortless.
We get it. You were a janitor. You don't have to say it in every song.
My name like Destiny's Child. You say it only to get brother. You're irrelevant. Niggas
can't tell how I inspirational,
rhyme.
That's true.
I'm how I rhyme. You two rap or mainstream rap after I drop this nigga. I'm top 5. Niggas won't bang on my line like a tuxedo. Like we all got ties. No
he said he don't care if YouTube remains strong. He's just gonna keep releasing bangers.
The originality, the insecurities you tried to place upon me are what you have in actuality. Continue with the hate. Y'all focused on me, I'm focused on me. That's double my pay plus tip. I just quadruple my rate, then flip, drop shit, and never restate. Y'all hating on me, I'm praying for you, and that's the motherfucking reason you can't be great.
They crazy.
Ooh.
These like ass rappers try to play me.
Oh, he caught everyone out right now. I looked into the drama with him and I don't don't really agree with what happened. But like,
bag while I talk my shit. I done made a
at the end of the day,
no
it's like,
Dax can't rap. What the fuck
it's
is
his decision.
With a frown when they play
so,
my shit.
Listen, I mean, you can't lie. This shit's fire. Ooh, that shot right there. 100k likes and I'll drop part 3. Oh! So that was Dax, Whack Ass Rappers 2. And again, I don't remember too much the first one, but dang, he was calling out. He was sending shots again everywhere. Like, I don't know how many YouTube rappers are left, but I felt like some of those bars were like for certain people. Like, because he was calling out so many people in the last one. Like, some of these bars had to be for certain people. But, just, like, it was so good. Like, he ain't even done yet. Apparently he's just getting started. He's like, if this gets this many likes, I'm gonna drop a part 3. And I'm like, what's left there is to say? Like, I think he's proved his point at this point. Like, you're not YouTube or mainstream. Like, you're you, like, we get it. But it was good. And as always, I mean, with any music video that has a storyline, best believe I'll look out for the next one, because we need to stay up with this. So that's gonna do it all for today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.